This video is brought to you by World of Warships, the best free-to-play game with the perfect balance between action and strategic gameplay. For this project, I used the Academy plastic model kit of USS Missouri at 1 to 700 scale. This is the modeler's edition, so the kit includes some photo-etched parts and masking tape for the decks. I started by assembling the hull and the decks. And I primed the surface after giving it a light sanding. Then I began the long process of painting. These models require a lot of painting work, which needs to be done not only on large surfaces, but on many small parts. When I finished painting, I started gluing the various pieces in their place. As soon as I finished assembling the decks and the superstructure of the ship, I continued by installing all the metal photo-etched railings. At this point and before we continue, I would like to quickly talk about our sponsor, World of Warships. World of Warships is a free-to-play PC game enjoyed by millions of players worldwide. The game has new content releases each month, whether it is new ships, in-game nations, cosmetics, or even ship classes, you can always count on enjoying fresh gameplay experiences. You can play in more than 40 unique maps with dynamic weather, all of which have been updated with stunning new water effects and textures. You have multiple ship classes to choose from quick and devastating destroyers, do-it-all cruisers, sneaky submarines, aircraft carriers, and my absolute favorite, big and powerful battleships. And did I mention that the game is also available on consoles? So download World of Warships right now using the first link in the description and make sure to use the code WARSHIPS during registration for exclusive in-game rewards. Thanks again to World of Warships for sponsoring this video, and don't forget to use the link and the code in the description to get started. This is how legends are made. Let's continue now with the project. The next step was to place the ship on a styrofoam board and cut out its outline. Then I used a piece of cardboard to mark where I wanted to create the water displacement from the blast of the cannons. With a sculpting tool, I started creating the sea surface.
One eternity later.
Before I started painting the sea surface, I covered it with a layer of gesso. Then I started covering the surface with a layer of acrylic paint, followed by a layer of gloss varnish. And I repeated this process 4 times. Also with my airbrush, I painted with a lighter blue and white color, where I would then create the waves from the ship. At this point, and before proceeding to more delicate work, I decided to secure my diorama on a wooden base and to also make all the electrical connections for the LED illumination. I used LED strips in order to create the glow from the explosion of the cannons, and for the smoke coming out of the cannons I used cotton, which I painted with yellow and orange colors. Then I placed the ship back in its place, and I used these two acrylic materials to start creating all the details of the waves and the sea foam around the ship and around the cannon explosions. Something that was a bit challenging in this build, because I have never tried it before, was how to connect the ship's cannons with the smoke from the cannon explosions. After giving it some thought, I decided to use UV resin with cotton. So I used UV resin to harden the side of the cotton that I would glue on the tip of the cannon, whilst I left the other side of the cotton softer, so then I could glue it with PVA glue diluted with water to the rest of the smoke cloud. I wanted to make the bow of the ship cutting through the water with speed, so I used PVA glue and cotton in order to create this effect. Finally, I glued the planes on the deck's catapults. I fixed the anchor chains in their place. I created the ship's rigging and glued the flags. And my diorama was finished. So this is my diorama of the battleship USS Missouri firing all of her big cannons. I hope that you like this diorama and that you also enjoyed watching the whole making process. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave me your comment below. Tell me what you like or what you don't like. You know that I always love to hear your opinions and I always try to respond. Many thanks to World of Warships for sponsoring this video, and don't forget to use the link in the video description below and the code WARSHIPS in order to get started and get amazing exclusive in-game rewards. As always, I would like to say a huge thank you to all the supporters of my channel. You guys are all awesome. Have an amazing day, everyone, and I'll see you again next time. Goodbye.